Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the BBG, and we have a new one here today, Moonlight. Blade, not technically Lou, went into a closed beta test at the end of December last year, but I finally got around to it. I was going to do it on my phone, but I'm going to be real, it's not as good as it is on an emulator with full HD graphics. So this is just the way it's going to be. Now, this is an MMO, and it actually seems really quite popular, so we're just going to jump straight into character creation here. First thing I notice here is just it's a little bit weird that they have the girl option. It's just like, where's the boy? Where's the boy option? I don't know. Anyway, moving on. I don't want to be a swordsman, but there are quite a few very, very cool classes going on here. A fairy, medium range, healer, melee, high defense, ranged and damage. Those are very cool intros. Not gonna lie. Beggar sect, let's go. Ooh, that's a possibility. That's a tough decision. I do like a flutist! But I think it's gonna be... Yeah, it's gonna be Beggar Sect. Let's go. Oh, sweet god. Yeah, I'm not. And there's an expert part? What do you... Okay, no. No, 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 no. No, we're not doing that. My name shall be... Obviously, Smiling Monarch. Are you serious? Who took my name, bro? Okay, I'll take the G out. Okay, alright. Just Monarch? That was a long shot. What about just Smile Monarch? Okay, good enough. What does that even mean? An innocent civilian. Lucky star. Recommended career chef. Recommended partner. Hu Xiao. I've just started. I don't know what they're on about.
What's that?
3D mode. All round free perspective. Holy fudge, he speaks loud. Okay, thank you for the very nice tutorial. Ah, there is an automated system. Of course there is. So I just click it and it takes me there. Okay. I mean, I get why they'd have that on a mobile game at the very least, but it's really going to come down to if there's an auto hunt system. That! I draw a line at that, okay? Okay, wait a minute. Oh, I don't know what my skills do! Oh my god! What's convergence? Oh my. Is that like a combo? Get him, Dougie, what are you doing? What's he doing?
师兄说过, 此处从无外人。 这些黑衣人是如何闯入的?
Oh yeah, let's go.
...岛上来了外人,需得尽快去告诉师兄。
Is there a sprint? I gotta roll. Hey, your boss, let's go. Oh. I just almost died, but it's fine. Alright then.
Oh,
还能活着到这里。
你们到底是什么人？
取你性命的人。你要死了真可惜。
住手！
师兄，
你醒了。
师兄，
Let's go, Beggar Senior Brother. Teach me the ways.
我好像做了一个很长的梦。梦里有人要杀我。
只是梦而已，现在已经没事了。你感觉一切可好？
一切都好，但我只记得随你一起离开门派，之后发生了何事，竟是全不记得了。这是哪儿啊？我们为何会在这里？
此处是侠客岛，我带你来拜访前辈，途中船遇风浪，你磕到了脑袋，所以有些事记不清了。
磕到了脑袋？可我怎么觉得是胸口隐约作痛？
嗨，你自小容易忘事，别管那么多了，走，我带你去见两位前辈去。
也对，我从小爱忘事，只有师兄从不骗我。哎，我们要去见的是哪两位前辈啊？
你从小到大最崇拜的那两位，跟我来吧。
哦，哟 ，Is that my movement skill? Because I love it. 哈哈。Okay, that was amazing.Oh yeah, these graphics are amazing for a mobile game, for real.
你总算舍得将你的小师弟带来了。
叶大哥又说笑了。来，见过两位大侠。
晚辈拜见两位大侠。
嗯，不错。你要不要也来与傅红雪切磋试试？
我？
不是每个人都能与黑刀傅红雪交手，错过今日，你可没机会了。
来吧。
All right, let's get fucked up. I assume.
来吧。
No, okay, I see. Ah, targeting system, that is useful. What's this one? Hit Skyward. The smack. Oh my god. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Okay, I dodged forwards. Oh, that was, what the fuck is that?Ow.
好了好了，不打了。
I totally won that. He gave up first.
不错。
傅大侠是在夸我？
你年纪轻轻就得到了黑刀傅红雪的指点，还有不错二字评价，看来前途不可限量啊。我这儿有本心法，名叫万流归宗赠你。以你的资质，若是勤加修习，说不定下一个江湖十年就是你的传说了。
晚辈定会勤加练习，多谢两位前辈指点。
A quiet move, dash steps. Quiet move, dash in the air. That seems useful. Are these people? They are definitely level 70. Holy shit!
少侠，一路风尘，来喝口茶吧。
Bro, why is everyone level 70? Oh, there you go, level 10. Level 70. Well, this place is clearly the hub.
这位师兄认得我吗？
我是你师兄的朋友，我叫苏小白，出身移花，受天风盟盟主之命，在此等候少侠。
啊，见过苏师兄，我有一封信件要转交天风盟主。
不急，今夜乃是天下第一红绫书音开琴献艺的日子，趁琴会之盛，青龙会与天风盟之主会在凌音楼内雅室相见，共商孔雀翎之事，届时你可前往 将信件送与他二人。
Bro, the Tower of Rapturous Tunes, that is an amazing club name.
孔雀翎之士?
You will not lose experience if you skip the story. Look here, I like a good story.
此处人多耳杂，不便详谈。稍后，有人自会向你解释。
江南的风景，还是在高处看更为壮美。少侠来此处，与我共赏如何？
那人是……算了。还是先去前面找他聊聊吧。这位是
青龙会护法五毒弟子蓝征。
原来是蓝师兄，苏师兄告诉我今夜要去灵音楼讨论什么孔雀翎之事。
会有人告诉你孔雀翎是什么，只可惜那个人不是我。
还请师兄明示。
你师兄拜托叶开，在江南为你准备了一个向导，名叫赵婉儿。他在镇上最大的酒楼正骨楼等你。
最大的酒楼在哪儿？
不急，这钱塘镇的湖光山色俱佳，少侠不妨先细细领略一番。你看
，This runs more like an RPG, like a well-to-do RPG on PC.Very, very strange. Kind of reminds me low-key of Perfect World, but a lot less automated. Despite the fact, obviously, that I can click this and it will take me exactly to where I need to go. It remains to be seen if there's going to be like an auto hunt mode, which is going to really piss me off. Because if it is, it's probably going to be locked behind a paywall, first of all, to get the most effectiveness out of it.And of course, then comes in microtransactions and shit, and I am not looking forward to finding out that. I'm gonna be real.
蓝师兄大概已经走了，只能自己去找那个酒楼和赵姑娘了。前面有个神刀门的小师妹，过去问问。
Hello there, please help me.
这位师妹，请问你镇子上最大的酒楼在哪儿？
我当然知道，镇古楼的鲈鱼做得可好吃了。从这里出去，往那里走，再往那里拐。我好像说不清楚啊。
这……
哦，我记起来了，你就沿着这条路向前走就好了。
向前，一直走？
嗯，相信我，没错的。
好吧，那就谢谢师妹了。
Adventure? What's this? On long rainy days in Jiangnan, you will perhaps run into a young lady with an oil paper umbrella. I see. So can I, if I click go, does it go there automatically? Oh sweet god, where am I going?
Ayah, 对不起，撞到你了，少侠。
没关系，没关系，姑娘没带伞。快去避雨吧。
那奴家先去避雨。
Was I supposed to have an umbrella?
这雨不知何时会停，我也找个地方躲避一会儿吧。
Holy crap, this isn't even part of the story. This is just an entirely random adventure. And it's all fully voice acted with cutscenes. That's crazy.
少侠，
这位大哥，
先前我家妹子撞到了你，感谢少侠不怪之情。
区区小事，何足挂齿。令妹没事吧？
妹子没事，妹子说少侠也没有伞，故而我特此前来赠伞与少侠。
啊，这怎么好意思？
八荒弟子行侠仗义，乡下油纸伞也不是什么值钱的东西，指望能为少侠行路时遮一遮风雨。
多谢大哥，多谢令妹。
Yo, what? Aha, hold the umbrella.It's just so random, you know? that's hilarious.
正骨楼果然在这儿。不知婉儿姑娘在不在里面，先进去看看再说。
Now I've actually forgotten I was playing a mobile game.
前面怎么乱哄哄的？发生了什么事？
It's a big ass in, damn! a teleporter, so gotta find the taverns of other cities to teleport between them, I assume.
都起来，都起来！今天这里被我们包了，都给我滚蛋！凭什么你说包就包啊？简直不讲道理！要么自己走出去，要么被我们扔出去，自己选吧。
几位是想在我大宋土地之上欺负我大宋的百姓？
'Detaching bow leg. Kick forward, hits targets with broken willpower scar, would restore skill points, can be followed by scar to hit combo stage 2. Full strength, swift. Oh man, there's combos and stuff. Oh my god.
We're
便领教一下各位的拳脚，姑娘小心。
Wait a minute.
给他们点颜色瞧瞧。
Wait a minute.
嘿，哎呀，你们这个混兽，把我大辽邦的士兵点颜色瞧瞧。
Whoa. What? What fight? Okay. I must say, the combat is very smooth. Inn's destroyed though, that's my bad.
我姓赵，杭儿，回去告诉你们家主子，要找麻烦就来找我，滚。哎呦，咱们做的都是小本买卖。无妨，此地破损的桌椅我来赔付。少侠，请随我来这边一叙。
Hey, a belt.
多谢少侠相助，在下赵婉儿。赵婉儿，你便是叶大侠的弟子，我正是来找你的。此地的四塞鲈鱼极为美味，少侠想吃什么做法的？
Cherish each other in the mortal realm, but everyone's fondness is different. Please choose as you like. Oh, feck. I am just gonna go with sea bases are always delicious as a soup. That's going against what she's saying. I'm just gonna agree, whatever, man.
江上往来人，但爱鲈鱼美。少侠既然我选，便一样来一道吧。对了，赵姑娘可知孔雀翎为何物？今夜凌音楼之会，少侠有所不知。 这世上不少事端皆由孔雀翎而起。若说青龙会与天风盟是天下至强的盟会，那孔雀翎便是天下至强的暗器。世间无人见过孔雀翎真容，因其一旦出手，见者皆死，绝无幸免。当年公子羽道行逆施，重铸孔雀翎，炼成大悲赋，欲要血洗江湖之时，终被沈孤鸿所败。之后，沈孤鸿重建青龙会，唐清风会盟浩然风，武林格局由此而变。但争夺孔雀翎之人却仍是前赴后继，纷争不休。
挑起了无数血雨腥风。That's sick。原来如此，江湖神器果然是纷争之源。关于孔雀翎之事，少侠以为如何呢？
The constellation shines and the plot changes. Choose what you like. Results won't affect your combat attributes. I'm not a fan of it, man. I'm from the Beggar sect. Should just get rid of it. It's like a nuke.
希望今夜此事能有个决断吧。那赵姑娘可知这凌音楼在何处？少侠莫急，晚上凌音楼之会我也会练习，届时我与你同去便是。
那便好，不知赵姑娘。
叫我婉儿吧，太客气就见外了。少侠可想坐船从水上一览凌云楼之盛景？
好啊，全听赵，全听婉儿姑娘安排。
Okay, wait a minute. We gotta stop here. This video is gonna be too damn long. Oh my god. Oh, yep. Oh yeah, they looking... Damn, they did drip right in this game. Holy shit. Look at these outfits, man. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Okay, yeah, that's impressive. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna leave this one here. I do believe I'm gonna be making more videos on this game. At least maybe up to probably mid-game. Because, again, this is an online RPG. This is an MMO, basically. And it's in a closed beta. So I don't know how much longer it's gonna be in a closed beta for. Since it's already been out, I think, 2.5-3 months. So we'll see what happens regardless. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. I'm keen to see where this goes. I could not play this on my phone with this graphics level, man. No way. But anyway, have a great day.